This is BBC News. I'm Gavin Esler. The headlines.